Sometimes when you use Adobe Flash Player hardware acceleration in any browser from Internet Explorer to Firefox to Chrome, you can have a problem with video playback with a Flash Player video. And this is most common on YouTube because a lot of people use YouTube. So what can happen is you can end up with green video, choppy video, or the video looks torn. And sometimes even though the video isn't coming through, you can still hear the audio. As you can see here, the video is not being played properly. It's freezing and cutting in and out, and it's pixelated. And sometimes, like I said earlier, you'll see green color instead of the actual video. And right now it's completely frozen, and that's what happens when you have hardware acceleration enabled in Adobe Flash Player and also the web browser itself. Now, like I said earlier, Internet Explorer, Firefox, and Chrome all have a hardware acceleration option in their settings, so you can either enable or disable it in the browser or Flash Player. I prefer to do it in Flash Player because it's a lot simpler than doing it in the browser for all of your browsers. And right now you can see that the video is completely errored out. So what you would do is, we'll go to a different video now, and then you would just right click the video, click settings, and then go to where it says enable hardware acceleration and click it, and that'll disable it, and then click close. Now it can re-enable itself for some reason. I guess it doesn't always remember the setting that you've chosen, and then you just have to go back and repeat the same process of right-clicking the video and then unchecking enable hardware acceleration and then clicking close, and then that's how you prevent the video from being choppy like I just showed you. I will quickly show you the hardware acceleration option in each browser that I have available. So for Firefox, you go up to Tools, Options, Advanced, and then you can see here where my mouse is, it says use hardware acceleration when available, and that is checkmarked. Now if you have the one enabled in Flash Player and also the web browser, it can create a conflict like I showed you a few seconds ago. In Internet Explorer, you can go to Tools by pressing Alt and X on your keyboard, or just simply clicking the gear icon in the top right hand corner, and then clicking Internet Options, and then clicking on the Advanced tab where my mouse is, and at the very top here you can see accelerated graphics use software rendering instead of GPU rendering, and then it's unchecked right now, and that's the hardware acceleration in Internet Explorer. So if you want to use hardware acceleration in the web browser itself, which is Internet Explorer in this case, you would put a check mark in that box, and then you would click Apply and OK. And then hardware acceleration would be enabled in the web browser itself instead of Flash Player. For Google Chrome, you go up to the top right hand corner here where you can control and customize Google Chrome, and then you click on that, and then you click Settings, and then you go to Show Advanced Settings where my mouse is right now. You click that, and then you scroll down to System, and then you can see use hardware acceleration when available, and you just uncheck it, and then you would close the Settings tab, and then you have to close Chrome itself and reopen it in order for the setting to take effect. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.